this November.
Hello, aunties.
Check your wine. And behind your back.
So there he sits, the big dope, waiting to be gagged and trussed up.
When the Brewsters are involved.
You see, insanity runs in my family. It practically gallops. That's why I can't marry you, dear.
No one is safe. Arsenic and Old Lace.
Well, dear, for a gallon of elderberry wine, I take 1 teaspoon of arsenic, then add 1/2 teaspoon of strychnine, and just a pinch of cyanide.
Should have quite the kick.
Yes, as a matter of fact, one of our gentlemen